We all walk in separate shoes, and I think that I had to deal with particular devils that were there in my life. I'm a very lucky fella. With whatever problems or conflicts I've had in my life, I've managed to pursue and fulfill most all of my dreams beyond anything I could have possibly imagined.
Something gon' change, I know it will, to erase the pain. I pop these pills, I do so much that it don't seem real. To hide the way I really feel, they don't give me a hand to lend. So when am I gonna have when I'm at the end? Where's my fam? All I have's my friends. I don't know my dad, but I'm just like him. My mama told me to learn from all of the stories, but instead I sit and think, and I just drink down all these 40s, hoping that's gon' cure it all. All I need's a little more alcohol, pack a ball, down the lows. Maybe then I might feel tough.
They say everything gon' happen for a reason. I'm just hoping things gon' happen for me. While I'm looking for something to believe in, I'm hoping they believe in it, man. And I don't know where all this gonna go. I'm just praying that I never lose control. And one day everything will come true. And you'll all know the story of a boy named Hugh.
Trying to find a real in all this fiction and fake gossip and hate. But listen, fuck you, I'm gonna choose my own fate. So I ain't got nothing but a wild ass dream. To me and my team, will one day be kings. Be on big screens, have fans scream. Have model bitch getting all in my jeans. I'ma have everything, but that's just a hunch. No more jokes, I'm not no dunce. I'ma have any chick that I want. Fuck actress hoes like Kirsten Dunst. I'ma work my ass off, cause I'll only get this once. Learn to do it on my own, so I ain't come from a Brady Bunch.
They say everything gon' happen for a reason. I'm just hoping things gon' happen for me. While I'm looking for something to believe in, I'm hoping they believe in it, man. And I don't know where all this gonna go. I'm just praying that I never lose control. And one day everything will come true. And you'll all know the story of a boy named Hugh.
Well, I certainly have never been happier or more content than I am right now. But I think this would not be possible if I hadn't been through the other. I think that I pursued my fantasies, adolescent though they might have been. And have lived one hell of a life.